I've got my answer. I make it £1.45 and a half. What do you make it?
2 kilometres.
Oh. Somewhere one of us has gone just a little bit wrong. Yes! We're answering different questions.
I'm not sure you should be helping him at all, Anne. If anything, it's my job.
But you get them wrong.
Yes. If I got them all right, then I'd been helping you. But what's the next one? Find the lowest common denominator.
Oh, haven't they found that yet? They were looking for that when I was at school.
And when the tadpole is big enough, it breaks out of its cocoon and turns into a butterfly.
I think you may have turned over two pages there.
Hmm? Oh, yes, a frog. And when the frog meets a lady frog, they start it all over again. Any questions?
No. I think you've made it perfectly clear.
So, Kermit can never really get married to Miss Piggy.
Oh, I suppose anything's possible on ITV. Ratings mad.
Does Mummy lay eggs?
What? Oh, for heaven's sakes. Watch television or something.
Question 7. Where does most of our coffee come from?
Well, most of mine comes from Tesco's, dear. Oh, I don't suppose they mean that, do they?
No, I think they mean which country.
Oh, yes. Here, wait a minute, I did know. Brazil!
Brazil,
yeah.
Rubber.
That'll be Malaya, dear.
No, I spelled Brazil wrong.
How's the homework coming on?
Slowly. Mrs. Roper's been helping me.
Well, I'm sorry. I'm afraid geometry is not my strong subject.
Geography.
Ah, that explains it.
Are you in a good mood?
Yes.
Then I'll read you this school report.
Ah, so we have got it, have we?
Yes. Maths. Must try harder. History. Doesn't pay attention. English. His handwriting has improved, revealing his inability to spell. And the rest are worse. Bottom of the class.
Oh, Tristram. That report is... well, it's very disappointing.
It's not mine, Daddy.
What?
It's yours. I dug it out of your files. It's you when you were 7.
But I...
This is Tristram's. It's not anywhere near as bad.
Ah.